Sri Lanka don't need any. Pratham Nisanka will be a key man chasing 166 here. Looks in good form. Very orthodox. Very capable of hitting the big shot when he's needed. He just needs to play just sensible cricket here. Sri Lanka wouldn't want any drama at this stage, chasing just somewhat a low total. They would have accepted this at the start of the play if they were asked to. And they should chase this sensibly.